That's a boost. Squint into the oncoming light. Crossway. This means you have a choice to make. Which way? That's a moated blind box dispenser. These auto markets were quite popular in the long gone for those who had coin left for fun. Locked solid. You shouldn't be so. Flick the switches in order to green light the current and activate the electrons in the panel. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That clicked. You need to switch up the flick pattern. You need to flick the switches in order to process power through the panel. Good. The loop is electrified enough to spark. This story is as powerful as you'll let it be. Thank you. Ready to roll? The day is calling. Cranks like these usually need to be wound to operate the dispenser. Just a few moves left, make them count. What you see is what you get, once it's out of the blind box, that is. Feels like something's about to happen today. Look at those notices on the board. Too bad the gnotes couldn't read them. If you wander around here, you might find Nocco. She just loves those gnotes. Once the power ran out, it made sense to ride gnotes. And that tradition continued through the years. Powered types of transportation polluted the world, but didn't poop in the street. Obviously, they didn't have their priorities right in those days. Watch your step here, and you might find tracks of another traveler. Let's see.
Sandro?
With its attention diverted to the chewy bonbon gummy, the Majut calms down. But Nocco is still concerned.
Apli tonu muta.
Kala, dere?
She's relieved the Majut has calmed down, but you'll need a heavier sit-tight to ride it than the one she's got.
Beri?
The only sit-tight she can think of that would be heavy enough is one she's spotted mounted on an old-world mecha-majut. If she remembers correctly, she spotted it at the Smilo Shopperia while scavenging for treats for the gnotes. That's not so far away. Seems the old world had plenty to offer, an all-in-one place for those obsessed with material things. Almost too much, if you ask her. Seems like the cranks need to be unturned in the right order if you want to crack the strong box open. Just a few moves left. Make them count. The cranks need to be unturned in the right order. That's just awful. Watch your step around here. This story is about a hero. Hates that you're wasting your time trying to improve things. Better to wipe the slate clean. Says you covered the important things already. Smilo Shopperia. Guess shopping here put a smile on your face. New chances. Eye boxes like this. as the iBox broadcasts, it's hit or miss, but when it does hit, it's usually right in the fields. Gross. This place stinks. You need to line up the switches so they match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Bristles like the hair of one electrified. You need to line up the switches so they match. That's enough electric current to initiate the actuators and activate the framework. The deeper the night, the darker it gets. Up for grabs.
Epasi
Totoro.
Now hold on, sit tight. Isn't that the Mechamajut over there? You need to loosen the bolts without rattling the Mechamajut. That's it. The sit tight is loose. Time to stop horsing around and get the sit tight back to Nocco. Can you navigate by starshine? Now that the Majut's got a mouthful of bonbon gummy and the brand new sit-tight is in place, the Majut is ready to ride. Nocco's been training another fantabulous little critter that'll hopefully become a distraction for the Hoofpuff when you confront it. She's called them Glittermoths, and the best way to find them is to go talk to Mito. She's asked him to keep them somewhere safe. You'll find Mito at Brightlight. He's a light-headed fellow, but hopefully he'll remember where he stored the moths. She's noticed the front teeth seem to be a little loose, so you might be able to pull them out with the pull hook. Don't let yourself get... Let's see.